G'day, how's it going? I'm Beth and this is the YWAM Perth Fortnightly News. Last Sunday was Mother's Day, so in celebration of motherhood, we'd like to wish a warm, happy Mother's Day to all the mums out there. Thank you for all the sacrifices you made for us and for others. We love you very much. Last week, YWAM Perth hosted the National Leaders Meeting for 3 days. YWAM Australia has 22 locations across every state and territory. The 40 leaders from every Australian base came together, as well as special guest David Hamilton, the YWAM author and strategic innovator who came all the way from Kona, Hawaii for the event. We caught up with Steve Ahern, YWAM Australia's National Director, for more information.
And here in Perth, God has been speaking some very big things that have taken, seems like it's taken great steps for the leaders to step out and trust God and believe that what he has said he will do. So we also had a time where we asked our national leaders to pray about giving gifts, and it was wonderful for them to just come and express that, you know, this amount of money that they'd like to give toward the building, or a piece of artwork, or something personal. And it was a very emotional time for us all as we saw the generosity of the family and the joy that we have in our brothers and sisters over here in the West. They really are great, and I'd love to encourage you to participate in strengthening them and encouraging them as they continue to trust God for this miracle of seeing these facilities fully established. And P.S. YWAM Perth, thank you so much for your beautiful hospitality and how you just spoiled us and made us feel so much at home in your new home. We love you and we just admire what you do. I cannot more highly recommend and commend to you our brothers and sisters here in the West. They're the best.
The noodle van is coming. The van, run by Ministry Asia Impact, was put on hold, but now it's ready to hit the road. They're ready to pass out free noodles and free coffee, all while sharing with people about God. When are they going to do it? Where are they going to be? We look to Wunnapa for answers.
Well, we're going to give out food, I mean noodle, tasty Thai noodle, and tea and coffee. So just give out noodles, serve people, especially Asian, in the city. We just want to talk to them, we can connect to them, and tell them about God. As they taste our coffee, as they taste our noodle, they will come to taste our God.
Time flies so fast. The April quarter students are already into the 7th week of their schools. God is bringing revelation to all the students in lots of different ways. Revelation comes not only in the classroom, but at morning chores, at work duties, while camping, while typing and while talking, and many, many other ways.
Over the last 7 weeks, I've really enjoyed living in community and studying God's Word full time. One of the things that God has been speaking to me is the fact that He loves me, that He sees me as a beautiful child and His precious daughter in Christ. As I've learnt of His love and accepted that, it has been really easy to lay down everything to Him, for He is Lord and He is worthy of that.
During the 7 weeks of the school, now God has been teaching me and telling me to love Him more and to be a kind of a worshipper that He is calling out for, a worshipper that loves Him, you know, wholeheartedly. When I've tried to worship God wholeheartedly and read the Bible and pray with an understanding of loving God, I've grown into a deeper passion and excitement for Him.
So that's the news here at YWAM Perth. We're looking forward to hearing the amazing stories of the Birth Attendant School as they return from their 9-month outreach next week. We'll also catch up with the ministry called Priceless, which works to prevent human trafficking. They've been in London, so we'll hear from them to see what they've been doing last week. We'll keep you in the loop as it happens, so don't forget to like us on Facebook or subscribe to us on YouTube. We're looking forward to that and to whatever other random things happen. For the YWAM Perth News Team, I'm Beth and I'll see you next time.